morning, Beagle Comets, and welcome to the Beagle Broadcast. I am Jacob.
And I'm Morgan.
Today is Friday, March 16, 2018. Please stand and face the flag for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
No birthdays today, but we have some this weekend. Mariana and Mrs. Stapley's class, Noah and Mrs. Fun's class, Miles and Miss Rogers' class, Morgan and Miss Schuler's class, and Caleb and Mrs. Schuler's class all have birthdays. We hope you all enjoy your special days this weekend. Next week there will be a food drive at Beagle. We will be collecting food from Monday through Friday. Send in whatever you can. Also, please remember to send in your reading grids for March's Reading Month.
Here are some examples of Behavior That Rock from this week. Cassie and Miss Justin's class was caught working hard with Miss Crowell. Keep up the great work, Cassie. Deacon and Miss Rogers' class was caught showing ownership in math. You are awesome, Deacon. Kayla and Miss Tegebeck's class was caught helping a student who had dropped his things. Thanks for spreading kindness, Kayla. Corey and Miss Mullenkamp's class was caught showing respect during read aloud. Nice job, Corey. Lexi and Miss Daria's class was caught.
Keep up the great cooperation, Lexi. Keep rocking, Comets. Here is Emma with a few words of wisdom. Really?
Good morning, Beagle. This is Emma with a few words of wisdom. Today, I want you to stop for a minute and think about the last time someone hurt your feelings. Maybe that person wanted to share with you, or someone said something mean, or laughed at you when you made a mistake. It's painful when others tease us or treat us badly. Someone wise once said, little children never give pain to things that feel and love. All of us have feelings. All of us want to be treated nicely today. Let's not be hurtful to others. Instead, let's give each other what we want ourselves.
Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
I show respect for throwing away my trash.
I show ownership for finding a $10 bill on the ground and giving it to my teacher.
I show cooperation by taking turns at the drinking fountain.
I show kindness by holding the door for my friends.
I show safety by walking in the hallway.
Beagle rocks!
Till we saw the sun, we said crazy things like,